Today we have successfully completed our first walk for values in our school community.
I want to become rich in those values: peace, truth, love, right action, non-violence. Then there'll be no more conflict in this world.
And we think that we can build a better community in Longdenville, in enterprise, in environs, by actually building character, one step at a time, one child at a time, one community at a time.